My name is Allison Nelson, and I am the lead technologist in the chemistry department. We're definitely a place that not a lot of people see. We're just doing testing to help the doctors figure out what to do with people. So we are a really important part of the healthcare process, and we just want everyone to know that too. We are just bringing in-house possibly two different methodologies, ways of testing the antibodies. So we're excited to be actually doing something for part of the COVID testing. Being able to tell how many people have been exposed to the virus is going to be huge in figuring out how fast we can all get back out of our houses. So just getting involved and doing the validation process is always exciting. I think everyone's trying to stay positive. It's definitely stressful. You're definitely always thinking about what you're touching, cleaning it behind yourself before you touch other things. Has it been touched by someone else? So that part's been stressful, but everybody's trying to keep a positive attitude.